Wow, this is one hell of a boost. This is the Fortune Boost from Rook Audio of the UK. Hello, Glenn. The Fortune Boost is an old school kind of booster. It uses old school components, and it has a very cool high cut three-way toggle going on here, which I'll show you a bit more in a moment. But basically, when you turn it on, it's a big fat kind of open boost. It's not transparent by any means. Kind of germanium sort of boost, but not a treble booster. Deluxe reverb, Fender Ultra Stratocaster 2020. I've got some HSS Alnico 2 pickups in it by Ben Bailey, a JJ's pickup. Right, so straight away you're getting a boost, but when you back it off, you know, it's cleaner than it was when I had it turned off. This is in full humbucking mode. High cut. So in the center where it is now, there's no high cut. If I go down, there's some. If I go up, there's quite a lot. Do that on the neck pickup. So first of all, the clean tone. High cut, more high cut. So if I was using a really kind of gnarly presenty amp, like let me pick one here, a Friedman. It's a lot different without it. It seems to inject some sort of old school life along the main, you know, the lines of a germanium fuzz or a germanium treble booster, but without that mid-range honk. And it loves to be ridden. Dynamically. Let me go to a Princeton. Without the delay. That's got higher cut, so now no high cut. Position two, you know, split single and middle pickup. When you turn it all the way up, it seems to bring the bottom end in a little bit, tighten things up. So you could use it as a, you know, as a big old, very loud, just straight up sort of almost tube screamer-ish. It's not a tube screamer though, and it's not a treble boost either. It's its own thing. It's the Fortune Boost. We'll be right back. just go to a, indulge me for a moment, I'm going to go to an Eric Johnson kind of clean vibe reverb sound. Play that all day, every day. It has all sorts of applications. I think I like it better with the Fender type amp, though, but I'd have to get it on stage in front of a Marshall to really do that. I can't do that in here. Too loud. The Fortune Boost by Rook Audio, full of old school components and love from the UK. Thanks for watching. See ya.